Before we start this video, I want you to subscribe my channel and you can like and comment if you want. This is the second video that give a solution for touch screens problem in your Surface Pro.
That is the solution for your keyboard. If this symptom are appear from your computer or devices. Okay, the second one is the problem after my keyboard is work again, but it's working again, but the touch screen not working. After sleep, and it causes pen doesn't has ink, so cannot use my pen. How to fix it? I've tried also tried so many things, but the one that gives the solution is Device Manager and go to the Human Interface Devices. Interface devices, and then go to the Intel. What is Intel Precise Touchscreen? Click uninstall. Check the box, delete the driver from this PC. Okay, this one is the most important thing to do because I've done like twice install, uninstall and reinstall without checking this box and it doesn't work. So after I found a solution from the forum of Microsoft forum, and then my touch screen is fixed again and I can use my my Surface Pen again. Okay, so don't forget to do that. After that, you restart your PC. Solve my problem. Okay,
so what I've done, I find a good solution, very good solution from the forum of Microsoft. I did uninstall device for Intel Precise Touch device. I uninstall and don't forget to click delete the driver software for this device. Because I have tried like more than 3 times to reinstall and uninstall, but I don't check this delete the driver software for this device and it didn't work. When I click it, it worked. You know, I've tried so many times to restart and to double button restart and force shut down. It doesn't work at all. The solution that I have got is to reinstall and uninstall with the click the delete the software, and all the problem with my touchscreen is fixed. So, and also for my pen, the pen is working now. Before, I cannot use this pen. There is no ink, even though the top button of the pen is work. So, if you cannot find your pen, you can, after you did that I have done, that I've said to you, go to the setting, and then what is this? Go home, and then device, and then add Bluetooth, and then click Bluetooth, and you press this button like 10 seconds, and you will see the lights comes out, and your device will detect it by the Bluetooth. After that, you pair it and you click OK, and you can now use your pen. So, good luck.